Now that executive order by Donald Trump is receiving outrage across the country. This protest today taking place in Milwaukee, just one of many across the nation. Now for those who didn't protest, they're still speaking out on the president's actions. NBC 26's Marissa DeCandido is live now with that story.
Raquel, you heard there from Sarah Rosario exactly what this executive action does. And Muslims here in Northeast Wisconsin tell me they're concerned about what this could mean for their future.
For 40 years, Muhammad Rashid has called Northeast Wisconsin and America home. But now he says he's worried.
These executive orders are putting our life really in danger.
That order banning citizens from 7 Muslim majority countries from entering the U.S. for 90 days.
It does concern me.
It also bans Syrian refugees.
The history of America has been always to open the door. People, those who are desperate and destitute. Now, with this executive order, is shutting the door to people, those who are extremely vulnerable.
Political experts say this is a political statement that could cause more harm.
This sends a signal to the world and to Muslim nations that we are not friendly to Muslims as a religion. We are not friendly to certain countries.
But the action receiving support from some Republicans, House Speaker Paul Ryan saying Friday, quote, President Trump is right to make sure we are doing everything possible to know exactly who is entering our country, end quote. Even though some argue America's refugee vetting process is already tough.
It takes upwards of 2 years for a refugee family or an individual to make it through that process. I don't know how much more extreme you can get than that.
Leaving some Muslim Americans wondering what will happen next.
Now you saw those protests at JFK International Airport. The American Civil Liberties Union, along with several other groups, has already filed a lawsuit today over the executive action after those two Iraqi men were detained at JFK Airport despite having valid visas. Keeping you connected, Marissa DeCandido, NBC 26.